And the men's fighting over 94 kilogram division. Mikhail Smirnov of Russia taking on Mutaba Akbari of Iran. Russia in the blue, Iran in the red. Both men looking to score points in the striking department. A labored round kick does not score by Akbari, but he does initiate the attack, but it's the Russian who garners the first point. Looking for the big throw, and fantastic job done by Akbari, but it's the Russian who manages the sweep and finds himself on the back of Akbari. But he has to work quickly as the referee will separate the two and bring them back to the upright position. The Russian ahead. Akbari closing the distance. Looking for the sweep. Was Smirnov. Wow, look at that. The Russian with a huge lead. Akbari trying to chip away. But he has to act fast. As we are nearing the last minute of this matchup. And I don't think it is 50-0 for the Iranian.
Весовой категории свыше 94 килограммов. Победу одержал Мухтаба Акбари, Иран. Стал победителем всемирных игр боевых искусств.
Mutaba Akbari, who earned the gold medal here.
Iran, who gained the gold medal of the World Combat Games.
In men's